with the global pandemic, we thought as a chemistry department it would be good for us to make sanitizers that would be used by the university as well as the community around us. So we plan to assist schools around and also the community.
Efforts like these are a clear indication of what the university is doing that is benefiting the university and also benefiting the communities. The schools where the students, the learners are at the moment, it is very, very, very important that we also contribute to ensure that they learn in a safe place and in a clean place, because COVID-19 is here with us, and we appreciate this from the chemistry colleagues who took it upon themselves to start this project and assist the university and the community.
And part of our responsibility is community engagement. So our wish is to this to go on for some time. We would like to give the schools some sanitizers, and then if possible we'll be making more and then be going to those schools and refilling them. And also we'll be on the lookout for more schools to assist, as well as the community around us. This is just the initial stage. We wanted people to test, to get the feel before we produce more. So what we'll do, we're hoping that today for each school we'll give 25 liters, 225 liters per school, which is 50 liters per school. And we'll also have the small gel. So we want to, we wish to give teachers, educators, gel each person per school.
It is indeed a pleasure to receive these from our colleagues who took this initiative to start this project. Funds being a problem, they fought to get this going, and we are very appreciative of their efforts. It also says to us that we do appreciate that we are part of the community. We are not just a big university and we do not have any relationship with the communities around us. This is one way where we are sharing our expertise with the communities, where they are benefiting and we are also benefiting, because we are part of this community. They've really just decided on their own that this is what they're going to do for the community and for the university. It is true what the doctor has just stated, that we didn't have when we closed, and this will really come in handy to assist the university as well. But of course, with the Department of Basic Education as well, they are very excited. I've already spoken to the Director General, and she's looking forward to this assistance from the university. And we can only just say hallelujah to the Department of Chemistry, who have done this on behalf of the university. And community will benefit, and the university, of course, will benefit. We are going to do everything in our power to assist this project. This is just one project that we should not allow to fail. We have to move forward to ensure that they continue displaying what they know best. And that is, of course, the reason why they are here. We are benefiting from their expertise, and we wish them all the best.